I know, it's 2018, but I think we can all relate.
I think this is like the second time I've played this next song, so are we all like okay with that? Should I continue?
Go for it.
Correct.
Go for it.
I was really inspired by Stevie Nicks when I wrote this next one, and so I called this song Runaway Heart. Yes. And like, usually being in a folk band, right, I sort of was like, I was a little wary of that title at first, but I just sort of was like, what would Stevie do? And I decided to go with it.